Migrant workers here will soon be able to get free legal advice on non-employment issues at a new help centre in Geylang. The centre opened today and it's the second of its kind run by the Migrant Workers Centre.
At the launch of the Geylang Help Centre, the Migrant Workers Centre, or MWC, said personal legal issues could have a negative effect on a worker's mental and emotional health. This could in turn affect his ability to work.
We realise that actually many of them actually don't quite aware of the legal rights and also our legal procedure. And whenever they have problems, and some of them even take matters into their own hand, I think we should avoid this by providing more platforms or channel to assist them.
Mr. Yeo said most migrant workers cannot afford to engage lawyers. And migrant workers have welcomed the free legal aid. The Law Society, which is working with the MWC at the new centre, has seen a steady number of migrant workers approaching them for help over the years.
We run the criminal legal aid scheme, and that typically is for cases where foreign workers inform some form of criminal trouble. It varies. I mean, it could anywhere be from a property theft type of issues. Sometimes there may be fights among workers as well, and you have some workers who may have been just drawn in by accident.
The legal advice service in the form of once-a-month clinics will be offered from next month.
The Aljunied MRT station is just located about 100 metres away from the new Migrant Workers Centre. Now, during weekends, many China workers congregate on the field just next to the MRT station. With this new location, more migrant workers can come to the centre for help.
MWC is also beefing up its existing Rangoon Road Centre. It will be relocated to Serangoon Road next year, and the bigger centre will be able to help more migrant workers.